The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. The opportunity of a lifetime here for the challenger.
This crowd is on their feet in anticipation for singles action.
Monumental stakes here, as the title will be on the line here in this one.
Introducing the challenger from Punjab, India, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jack. Introducing the champion from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the Viper, Randy Orton.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
This one's gonna be good. One of these guys is about to leave with the gold. Which one will it be? We're gonna find out right now.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
But hey, the Apex Predator is just looking for another bit of prey.
We'll see if he can capture some. Point.
effective show by Randy Orton.
He's starting to stumble here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
And he lands a crushing neckbreaker.
Man, that's fast. If you blink, you might have missed it. There he goes, out of the ring.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action.
Wow, cannot believe Randy Orton got out of that one.
Out of trouble there.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow on?
Nice reversal there.
It starts to feel like a broken record with that move.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Eight.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Nine.
Now back to the ring.
Oh, here we go again.
One. Two.
Nearly driven through the mat.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
What is this?
Five.
Why is he out here right now?
Look at this! He's come to get him some!
We've lost control of the match. The official's down, and this match has come apart.
Six.
Back in from the floor.
Here we go! This could be it! I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Great counter.
The champ, just one step quicker.
He was able to reverse that.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
The champ counters, and you see the result. This one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
Oh, that's what a quick cover by Randy Orton.
Two.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? Look at this. He's got him down cold. Is this it?
It could be.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
And he hits the neck breaker. The champ, just one step quicker.
Reversal.
And it's Randy Orton, able to break free.
Got out of the way of that one.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Working the body.
I think he's through playing around. He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to to continue.
It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
Don't be fooled, Michael. He's still very much in this thing.
Oh, man. At this point, he's just risking serious for the pin and the win.
One, two.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
So there.
Choker's down. Championship on the line.
I like what I'm seeing here from
what a counter that was.
Oh, I think this man needs business. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
What an offensive show by Randy Orton. I like what I'm seeing here from Randy Orton.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
My, you're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet. He's in full-on attack mode now.
And there's the reversal.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
And that one hurt his hand.
Randy Orton isn't liking this.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Stay down! Stay down! Hey! He's going for it again!
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. More. How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
He's setting it up.
Two. Three.
You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, man, what a shot. I'm not sure I can watch this.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Getting back into the ring now.
New champ.
has witnessed what many felt was impossible.